I played in the NFL for 9 years. And after you play for a while, you can see who's at tempo setter. And just now, I got a sense of how people are playing the game. And I'm definitely going to play the game, which for me is a full tilt sprint out the gate.
Who are you thinking of working with? We need to win challenges.
We got you. We need strength.
Absolutely. We have to win.
We need strength. JP is an asset.
You and Ashley. That's four right there. Okay.
So we're going to explode on that. I've been watching those two for a while. And I honestly think Ashley and JP are working together. So I want to make them believe I'll work with them. But this power couple or whatever they got going on, it's over. I know there's something going on between JP and Ashley. It's red flags all over the place between those two. I need to let everybody know those two are stronger together right now than we are all as individuals.
Oh, you got the idol.
It's cool if we got it.
I don't have the idol, 100%.
Let's go for a swim. Let's go to the water. Let's go to the water there right now.
I swear my mom's grief. Am I getting
it? No, I don't want to do that to you. Because I know
I promised you.
I don't want to do that.
That man's handshake.
I don't need that. Just pull your hands out your way.
You are tripping like you're tripping.
I don't know if they had an idol. I didn't actually see anything. I just threw it out there. I know I look like the crazy man, but now I got suspicion going. And I just put a target on their back if it worked the way it's supposed to work.
There's
nothing going on that I don't know about.
Absolutely.
So there's no idol.
There is no idol.
No, I know, because it looks like I'm tripping, right?
Yeah.
Even though, so the idol in your pants right now, I'm tripping about. No, don't turn around. Why you turn around?
Where is it at?
Ashley and JP think that I'm still in the core four with them. But I don't trust Ashley and JP further than I can throw them. They might be like, okay, Alan gotta go. So whatever they're trying to do, I'm blowing it up.
It's me, you.
I'm with you. Okay. I mean, and it keeps so strong. I just know Ashley. She's a wild card.
Yeah.
I'm rolling with you. Okay. We still keep our eyes open.
Alan pulled JP and me and said, we have an idol. No clue where that came from.
Either an idol or a clue.
We're talking about Ashley.
No, I'm not talking about Ashley. I'm talking about Ashley and JP. It's two people. And I'm not going to back down from saying that.
Jeff, we tried our best to convince him that what he thinks he saw is not true.
But that's not going to change my mind. You deny. My thing was just to let the tribe know that there's something stronger in the tribe than the tribe. Whether these folks believe what I believe, I know what I know. And I'm not crazy. I'm confident. If I go home tonight because I'm silly, so be it. Definitely. I could have afforded to sit back with my feet up and be comfortable. I could have, because everybody's had to talk about getting rid of Katrina. Everybody throwing out names to get rid of Chrissy. But that's the risk I had to take to let people know exactly what's going on.
Tribal council was intense. I mean, I was not expecting fists to start flying like that. But at the end of the day, I think I got what I wanted in terms of people really thinking that Ashley and JP are a power couple. Like, so my plan worked, essentially. Like, whether I'm right or whether I'm wrong, I think I created some kind of suspicion. And a lot of times, suspicion gets you the results that you want.
Heroes have all their pieces free. They can start solving.
Alan, I'm going to need your help with banging these in.
Okay. It's now Alan and Chrissy for the Hero Tribe. Yeah! And they got it! Heroes win immunity and reward! Hero Tribe, somebody come get it.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Nice job, Hero Tribe. Nobody going home tonight.
Man, I've been having trouble with them coconuts. Everybody else has figured out how to get them coconuts open, and I am struggling with them, and I don't know why.
That didn't seem safe.
No.
God dang it. It frustrates me that it takes me 30 minutes to get a coconut open. This is not my element at all.
At the end of the day, I play in the NFL.
And I can't even get a coconut open.
Get her?
Almost. And I try to laugh about it just so people don't think, oh, this guy can't even get a coconut open. But it's tough out here.
That leaves Alan the last one for the Heroes. That's a leap right there. Heroes are up and over quickly. Heroes win immunity and reward.
Everybody, drop your buffs. We have two heroes together with Ashley and Alan, two healers with Desi and Joe, and one hustler with Devin.
And Alan now in for Levu. Ah!
Allen now feeling the pressure. They have no shot without those puzzle pieces. Can't get it to hook.
I'm getting it.
Allen falls short again. Is this a sign of the new Levu tribe?
You want somebody else to try?
Come on, let me get one more.
How you feeling?
I think we got some good people.
Yeah, we do.
I know I got history with you. I'm gonna flip it.
Yeah, all that stuff between me and you, I just feel like it doesn't matter. That was last chapter.
That's it.
I think one of the healers has to go.
Yeah, no question. I can't have six. Yeah. And that's what we gotta make Devin see.
You. Me. And it's Levu through first. Now they're under the net.
It's tight.
Come on. Hurry. This way. Levu doing a nice job. We are neck and neck right now. Soko wins immunity. Safe from tribal council. Sending Levu.
That was killer.
Where somebody will be the fourth person voted out of this game.
Unbelievable.
We lost again. I mean, it was deflating. So you got me and Ash. You got Desi and Joe, then you got Devin. No question, Devin is a swing vote. And whoever he goes with is going to come out on top.
We're going tribal tonight. I've been in this game for 11 days. I've never been to tribal. I don't know who's part of my alliance.
So what's your question? Like, I'm confused.
No. What I want to know, we're going to move forward as a strong tribe, or we're just going to go back to, all right, so we started off yellow, or we started off blue.
Somebody got to go home red, bro.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Are we just not going to acknowledge it?
Or it's acknowledged. Somebody going home tonight.
Okay. Since you want to pop it off, who you think should go home?
Get rid of him.
Anyway, I'm going to put it out there. I'm not voting for Ashley.
All right.
Yeah, I'm not voting for Devin.
All right, fair enough.
So I guess that means our name's on the chopping block.
Let your mans do the math. You just blew your whole spot up,
man. Well, we'll see tonight. Y'all may be surprised tonight.
To be honest, neither one of y'all should be worried, because if you do got an idol, they both write my name.
They're all mine, though.
No, they're not.
Now, everything's up in the air.
Because if he pulls out the idol and we go for him, one of us are going home.
Boy, we haven't even started, and the look on your face is disgust.
It's been a long day.
Well, let's just get into it. What happened?
We got back to camp, and things sparked off. Some people were a little anxious to get tribal started.
Allen, is Desi's concern fair based on what happened at camp?
Absolutely, especially when you bring in things like talk of an idol. I'm to be quite frank, my vote is going to go between her and Joe. He says the heroes can't be broken. The healers were undefeated. And there's six of them out there. So if you do the numbers, do you want to be at the bottom of seven? Joe was like the person hanging off the cliff that you just see each finger peeling off, because he's just scratching and clawing at whatever he can.
It is time to vote.
Hey, Jeff, I got a little something.
That advantage is being used against you to block you from voting, meaning Devin can still be voted out. He just won't vote. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now would be the time to do so.
I got something for you, Jeff.
This is a hidden immunity idol. Any votes cast for Joe will not count. I'll read the votes. Joe does not count. Joe does not count. Allen. That's one vote, Allen. Fourth person voted out. Allen. Need to bring me a torch? Allen, the tribe's spoken.
I don't know where Devin came up with this thing. I don't know what he pulled, but things just fell apart. And I blame a lot of my fate on that damn immunity idol. Me and Ashley discussed putting votes toward Desi, but I guess I just didn't measure everything as calculated as I should have. I got to give credit when credit's due, and they played a hell of a game, and they got me.